good clear communication.
Oh!
Good series of advantage there, well done. Good whistle, Daniel. Like it. Nice, loud, clear. Clear description of penalty. Well done. Good communication again around penalties. Good communication when ball dead with the Wainui captain. Well done. Keep it going.
Up, 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 up
So I'm hoping that you are aware of Paraplum screwing that scrum, and they're screwing it initially, obviously played into Wainui's hands there, but I'm not sure whether you're aware of it or not. Graham. Okay. Yep. Yep. Okay. Okay. Right. Well, if you can detail this either in an email or in a Word document, just so you've got it very clear in your mind what happened. And then we'll definitely follow that up. So he's definitely a Tara supporter, is he? Yeah. Yes. Right. Okay. So. Okay, if you think, you put it down if you think, but question mark. Okay, right out. We'll note that down. That's what who you think it was. No. Okay. Okay, we'll just note that down and put a question mark beside it. Okay, no. Okay. Yeah, not younger. Not Andy Clark. Okay. 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 Right out. Okay. Cool, mate. Okay, we'll talk again later if need be. Okay. Righto, thanks for the call. Talk to you later. Cheers. Bye. So Daniel there again, I'm saying have a look at that scrum and see if you're happy. I would say this time it was Wainui who was screwing that scrum, trying to turn it away from the Paraplum backs. So just have a look at it, see what you think.
Good kick.
Oh,
was doing stats on my phone, which is why that camera was not on play. So just for your knowledge, you can replay that scrum and look at the actions of number 3, Green. See what you think. No impact on that scrum, but just for referencing and things to look at and things for ARs to look at. Good communication to the players about that trap player in at that tackle ruck.
Hold him out! Wainui!
So who's screwing those scrums, Daniel? Do you think that one was actually Paraplim doing it to advantage them, or was it Wainui? Interesting one. So while there was a bit of a break there due to an injury with a Wainui player, I was just having a chat with Scott about the screwing of the scrums. So I'll just see what happens this time and see if Paraplim turn it towards the camera. So I'm thinking that there was a slight turn, and I think it was probably Wainui turning it towards this way because that's where they wanted to go.
Help him out! Help him out! Hey, Bowie!
Setting up for a drop goal.
Thank you.
goal, one drop kick, good try.
Bloody good at it. I watch it every Friday night.
See, turn the scrum again.
Yeah.
Minute 20 to go.
Yeah.